Okay guys, I already showed you my former rental VHS collection, but now we're going to do my former rental DVD collection. Once again, like the last video, if you want to know what stores these came from, or what location they came from, and what the dates are, leave a comment down in the video below. And once again, not so many movies at a time, and not so many comments at a time, so go ahead and get this going.